Today we are going to learn two more concepts. Till now in divisibility we have seen many concepts like divisibility test, types of numbers, in that we have seen even numbers, odd numbers, prime numbers, composite numbers, right? After that we have seen prime factors or prime divisors, okay? Divisors, multiples, we have seen them. Prime factors, also we have seen common divisors, right? After these concepts, the next two concepts which today we are going to learn, they are based on the previous concepts, okay? So, the first concept which we are going to learn today is GCD. GCD means what? Or what is meant by GCD and how it is related with the multiples and factors, okay? See, GCD, the meaning of GCD, full form of GCD is greatest common divisor. Greatest common divisor. Okay, first we'll talk about GCD, later we'll talk about this LCM. Greatest, G for greatest, C for common, and D for divisors. See, GCD means greatest common divisors. Sometimes here instead of G we can use H also. H, C, and for D we can use F also. Why? Because D means divisor and it is also called factor. G for greatest and it can be also called highest. Highest common factor. So GCD or HCF, same, okay? Greatest common divisor or highest common factor, same. So what is meaning of this? See here, we know divisors or factors we know, right? We have learned this concept, divisors or factors. Divisors or factors means what? The numbers, for example, if there is 12, then its divisors means such numbers by which 12 is divisible, right? Or such numbers in which table there is 12, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, and 12. See, in these are the divisors of 12. These are the divisors of 12. Okay, so divisors or factors. These are the divisors or factors of 12. Also, we have learned about common divisors or common factors. We have learned this concept, common divisors or common factors. Common divisors or common factors. This concept is related with two numbers. When there is 15, suppose there is 12 and 15, and factors of 15 are 1, 3, 5 and 15 itself. Okay. So out of between these two numbers, between the factors of these two numbers, which factors are common? Common means the numbers which are factors of 15 as well as 12. So which factors are common? 1, correct? Then there is 3, this much. So between 15 and 12, 1 and 3 are the common divisors or common factors. Understood? Common divisors, common factors. Now the one word is remaining, greatest and highest or highest. Highest means only greatest, okay? So greatest means what? Greatest common divisors. See here, we have got common, which common divisors we have got here? 1 and 3. So in these common divisors, which one is greater? Which one is greater? 3, right? 3 is greater. So GCD of 12 and 15 is 3. Means greatest common divisor of 12 and 15 is 3. Understood? This is the concept of GCD. See here. Now understood the meaning of each word which are included in the GCD. GCD means greatest common divisor. Greatest common divisors. Okay. So here I'll show you an example of GCDC. We'll tell you 32 and 48, okay? Now you know 32 are, 32 is in which table? 1. Again, it is divisible by 2 also, as last it is 2. Then, is it divisible by 3? 3 plus 2, 5, no. Is it divisible by 4? Yes, 4 8s are 32. 5, no. 6, no. See, 8. 8 4s are 32, correct? Then, it is divisible by 16 and 32 itself. Then 48. 48 is divisible by 1. Last digit is 8, so it is divisible by 2 also. Then it is divisible by 8 plus 4. 8 plus 4, 12. That means it is divisible by 3 also. 4 also. 6 also. 6, 8 is 48. 8 also. 8, 6 is 48. Right? Then 4, 12, 4 also. 12, 4 is 48. 16 3s are 48, 24 2s are 48, and 48 1s are 48. Okay, so these are the factors or divisors of 32, and these are the divisors of 48. Now, once we have found divisors, now we will find common divisors. So, in these, which are common divisors? Yes. 1, 2, 4, 8, correct? 16. Finish. So common divisors are 1, 2, 4, 8, and 16. 1, 2, 4, 8, and 16. These are the common divisors of 32 and 48. Okay, means these are the divisors of 32 as well as 48. Now, GCD means what? GCD means what? GCD of 32 and 48. GCD of 32 and 48 is, GCD means greatest common divisor. We first found divisors, then we found common divisors. Now, in these common divisors, which is greatest, that we have to write here. That is GCD. Greatest common divisor. So, in these common divisors, which is greatest, biggest, highest? 16. Okay? So, 16 is the GCD or HCF. GCD or HCF of 32 and 48. So, answer is 16. Understood? So, basically, greatest common divisor, GCD, this concept is related with the factors or divisors. Okay? Where opposite of it, there is LCM. Now, LCM, what is full form of LCM? Least common multiple or lowest common multiple, least or lowest? Lowest common multiple. Greatest, lowest. Common, common, same, and even earlier divisor, here multiple. So, this concept is related with the multiple. Here, LCM, L stands for lowest, C for common, M for multiple. Okay? So, this LCF or GCD and LCM, these are two exactly opposite concepts. Understood? One is they are related with factors or divisors, and the next, this one is LCM, is related with the multiples. There we have to find greatest factor, here we have to find lowest multiple, smallest multiple. Understood? So let's do it. For suppose here we have to find LCM of 12 and 15. 12 and 15. Okay. Find LCM of 12 and 15. So here see, as this where here we have to find greatest divisor, greatest common divisor. So we wrote here divisors. Here we want to find lowest common multiples. So we write multiples. Now multiples means what again? We have seen multiples means what? The numbers which are divisible by this given number 12 and 15, or the numbers which are in table of 12 and 15. Okay, they are multiples of 12 and the multiples of 15. So the numbers which are in table of 12 are 12 and the 12, 12 2s are 24, 12 3s are 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, 96, and so on. Whereas multiples of 15 are 51s are 15, 2s are 30, 3s are 45, then there is 60, 75, 90, then there is 105, 120, 135, and so on. There will increase 108, 120, and so on. Okay. Now this, the number of multiples are uncountable, so we cannot write all multiples because they are uncountable, whereas factors are limited. So we can write all factors and we will get highest factor, highest common factor, but multiples are uncountable, so we can write only limited. Okay, and here we want smallest multiple, so not need to write all multiples as it's not possible also. Now see, in these multiples, which are common multiples? First we have written multiples of 12, multiples of 15. Now let's move towards common multiples. Common multiples. Okay. Now which are common multiples here? 60. 60 is here also, in 60 is multiple of 12. And it is multiple of 15 also. Then there is 120. Say 60, 120. I have told you previously. We are getting common multiples in the pattern. See 60, 62 is 120. Then you get 63 is 180. 64 is likewise. Okay, 240 is in this way. So common multiples we have got 60 and 120. There will be so many common multiples, but we need not. We don't want that, because see, we want now lowest common multiple, smallest. So LCM of 12 and 15 is LCM. So in this common multiples, which is smallest one, which is smallest or lowest? 60, right? So LCM of 12 and 15 is 60. LCM of 12 and 15 is 60. LCM is what? The number which is in table of 12 also and 15 also, and it is smallest. The smallest number or lowest number which is in table of 12 and 15, or both given numbers. Okay? So this is the 60 is the smallest number or lowest number which is in table of 12 as well as 15. It is called LCM, and LCM means the highest common factor. Highest divisor by which both the given numbers are divisible is 16. Here, 16 is the highest number, greatest number by which both 32 and 48 are divisible. 16 2s are 32, 16 3s are 48. Understood? So, this is the concept of GCD or HCF and LCM. Understood? Okay. Now, pause this video, write this in your.